Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you, and we welcome you to tonight's epicenter of the sports world, the Grand Garden Arena here at the MGM Grand in Las Vegas, Nevada, for the featured bout of the evening, brought to you by Mayweather Promotions and Top Rank Incorporated in association with Showtime Pay-Per-View and HBO Pay-Per-View, sponsored by Tecate con Carácter, Mexico, Live It to Believe It, and the Weinstein Company, and the new movie Southpaw, starring Jake Gyllenhaal, in theaters everywhere, July 24th.
This contest is sanctioned by the Nevada State Athletic Commission, Chairman Francisco V. Aguilar, Executive Director Bob Bennett. The World Boxing Organization Supervisor is its President, Francisco Paco Barcarcel, and the World Boxing Association Supervisor is Gilberto Jesus Mendoza. The WBC Supervisor is President Mauricio Suleiman. At ringside, the three judges scoring will be Bert Clements, Glenn Feldman, and Dave Moretti, and the man in charge of the action inside the ring, World Championship veteran referee Kenny Bayless. And now, the officials are ready. The fighters are in the ring, and they are ready. So for the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble! Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, with his trainer Freddie Roach and wearing yellow and red. Official weight, 145 pounds. His fighting credentials of 57 victories, including 38 knockouts, along with 13 international and world championship titles in a record 8 different weight division, guarantees his place in the Hall of Fame. He's recognized and known the world over as the People's Champion from Sarangani Province, the fighting pride of the Philippines, the reigning, defending, two-time WBO welterweight champion of the world, Manny
the ring on my left, fighting out of the blue corner, really needing no introduction, the world over, and truly representing some of the finest boxing skills our sport has ever seen. Wearing black trunks with gold trim, fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, he weighed in at a ready 146 pounds. A veteran of 24 world title bouts, he is undefeated in his 18-year campaign with a record of 47 wins, no losses, 26 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the pound-for-pound great and the pay-per-view king, boxing's future Hall of Famer, the sensational 11-time world champion in five weight divisions. Please welcome the reigning, the defending, and the undefeated WBC and WBA welterweight and super welterweight champion of the world. Now to give instructions, Kenny Bayless.
Okay, gentlemen, Floyd, Manny. This is a fight that the world has been waiting for. Both of you are world champions. We went over the rules in the dressing room. I want you to keep this fight clean at all times, show good sportsmanship, protect yourself at all times, and what I say, you must obey. Good luck to both of you. Touch them up. God bless.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of boxing here at the MGM Grand, we go to the scorecards.
judges ringside, Dave Moretti scores about 118 to 110. Judges Bert Clements and Glenn Feldman both scored about the same, 116 to 112. All three in favor of the winner by unanimous decision. He is now the unified WBC, WBA, and WBO welterweight champion of the world, and still undefeated.
It's Floyd Mayweather, isn't it?
Manny Mayweather.
A masterclass. Pure brilliance from the Money Man. Outstanding. Pacquiao accepted it with grace before it was even announced. He showed some class there. But Floyd Mayweather has done it again. You heard Carl Froch say it, and let's face it, look at the successes Carl has had. He has looked on in virtual awe at what he's seen tonight. Jim?